How amazing.
It's just Play-Doh. I'm going to buy it for like $30 of this and take it home.
Adorable.
I forgot how awesome it is. Again, you will not see us till Tuesday. That's when we are back. Our coverage of the funeral is Monday with Lisa Leflim. As we leave you, best to BT. Have a great weekend.
Stay safe.
Wait for it. Wait for it. Wait for it.
And shake your hand, we will be reenacting that scene of that young boy.
Going up north, like I've only been, let me see.
So wait, are you going like by Highway 7?
No.
What is today, Tina?
You know what else flies? Confetti! Cue confetti!
Yeah.
Doing their own thing, and my God,
honestly, no, I don't want to talk about it. It's so, I don't.
Hey, Mel, I'm in the tow truck. My savior is with me, John.
Hi, John.
John from Comtel. There's John. He never knew that he was going to get on TV this morning.
Surprise.
This jacket, because this is ridiculous. Wow.
Okay.
He's still bringing up
with me
if you're on this.
We'll never air, don't worry.
Hey, doggy, wipe them on face.
Hands up if you want 660 to teach you sex ed.
What is happening with his face?
Frankie had a couple wobbly pops that night, I think.
I didn't realize at the time that I looked very much like a flight attendant.
Hey, who's that right there? Hey, I think that's Devo Brown right over there.
Hey, he's already over here. Hey, I can see, oh my God, I can see my house.